the Supreme Court has sided with Comcast in Byron Allen's historical racial lawsuit, but the fight isn't over. In a unanimous decision on Monday, the court ruled that Allen has to prove that racial discrimination was the but-for or sole cause of Comcast not picking up Entertainment Studios' channels. In November 2019, Byron Allen, founder and CEO of Entertainment Studios Networks, appeared at the Supreme Court of the United States to argue that Comcast declined to do business with him because of his race. The entrepreneur used the Civil Rights Act of 1866, which was created to protect Black people from discriminatory business practices. He argued that Comcast and Charter were biased against his efforts to do business with them. In a public statement after the Supreme Court's ruling today, Allen said, "Unfortunately, the Supreme Court has rendered a ruling that is harmful to the civil rights of millions of Americans. This is a very bad day for our country. We will continue our fight by going to Congress and the presidential candidates to revise the statute to overcome this decision by the United States Supreme Court, which significantly diminishes our civil rights." Comcast replied to the ruling stating, "We are proud of our record on diversity and will not rest on this record. We will continue to look for ways to add even more innovative and diverse programming that appeals to our diverse viewership." Byron Allen will now see his case go back to the lower courts, but this time the bar will be even higher in order for it to survive. So, Grio fam, what do you think about the outcome of the Supreme Court case? Hit us up in the comments below and visit thegrio.com for more news you need to know.